greetings to our incoming class of 2027. I am Dr. Josiah J. Sampson III, and I serve as the Vice President of Enrollment Management at the I Love Jackson State University. Here in Tigerland, we are anxiously awaiting and preparing for your arrival this fall. Before you pack up your belongings and head to your new college home, there are a few steps that you can take now to help simplify your transition to college life. Number one, complete the FAFSA form. This is mandatory for students seeking financial aid and/or scholarships. Be sure to include the JSU school code 002410 so your information will be sent to us. The federal government typically takes about 14 days to send us your responses, so please do this step today. Number two, by now I'm sure many of you have applied for our JSU specific scholarships. If you haven't, you can visit www.jsums.edu/scholarships and review several opportunities that you may be eligible for. There's no limit on how many you can apply for, so apply for every scholarship where you meet the criteria. Number three, please activate your jsums.edu email, NetID, and Raptor account using the details in your admissions letter. All of the directions have already been sent to you. Also, remember to check your email every day. This email address is where we will be sending you notices about important information leading up to your arrival and throughout your time at Jackson State University. Number four, every student, especially those living in the residence halls, be sure and very sure to send your immunization records to the health center so we will have your documentation on file before your arrival date. Email your immunization records to healthservices@jsums.edu. Number five, submit your official transcript. You should contact your high school or transfer school to follow their guidelines on sending us an official copy of your final transcripts. This is important to complete the registration process for fall classes. And that's it. If you need more information about the admissions process, please visit the admitted students page on our website. I look forward to seeing you this fall. The I Love, Go Tigers!